guys, what's up? It's Ranger Ralph N here. We're back with another Ralph N video on the Union Pacific Phoenix Subdivision. We got an inbound MHNPX with a Norfolk Southern unit second out in an AC-45 as a DPU. Hope you guys like the video. I like guitar neck, but I was riding my bike and my glasses, they fell off my head and my bike hit them. So I kind of had to tape them back together because they broke. That's sort of why my glasses are a bit messed up. I'll be getting new ones soon, it's okay. All right, let's enjoy this train. Here she comes. Up, guys, like that slideshow of the Arizona Railway Museum, I met up with Amtrak 2434, I forgot his channel name, Arizona Rails, and Shay the UP Rail Fanner. They've all rail fanned this line. Actually, I don't think Shay has. Here she comes. Let's hear that horn. Oh, sorry about that. Let me just make an adjustment there. All right, that's all good. Yeah, right about there. All right, she's about 100 feet out. There go the gates. Let's hear that horn. Here she comes. Mostly auto racks. There go the ditch lights. That's cool to see. Woo, listen to that horn.
Second out, but I guess I was going somewhere else. That was
Actually, I'm not 100% sure what that was. I think that might have been the MHNPX. Excuse me. At the same time, could have been the MHNPX. Anyways, hope you guys liked the video. Please like, subscribe. Remember, Radio Rail Fan content. Radio Rail Fan out.